believe that at least there is some attention that is being shifted to men also, that there is scope for them to be on a calendar cover. And although obviously women are there mostly on all calendars or all the magazine covers, but I think it's a very exciting. I haven't really been on the cover of a calendar till now. I've done a lot of print ads earlier and I've been on the center spreads and all of that, but calendar cover, I would have never imagined somebody coming to me with that, because you normally see like a Kingfisher calendar and all those other calendars, and you see all those really hot and sexy women on the calendar covers and inside. But here's somebody who's coming to a man and saying that I want you to be on the calendar cover. So for me, it was a very... very exciting thing, and I immediately said yes. And one very strong reason for me to say yes was because it was Ronnie shooting it. Ronnie Sequeira is a very, very old friend of mine, and we've shot a lot earlier also. When he used to work with Atul Kasbekar also, we've shot a lot. And here was another opportunity to shoot with him and do some good shots, and I think we've been able to manage some good shots, and I'm sure once you see the calendar unveiled, you'll also like it.
So which month do you think that is your favorite month? You said that it's probably your birthday month. Which month are you featuring on?
I'm on the calendar cover, so okay. I think it should be January.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I think male fantasy coming out and making it happen in terms of visuals. Thoughts to rehta mind mein, but to make it like a reality at a stage. So that's why Illusioner gave us this platform. Runa gave me the platform. What I felt is that she allowed me to ideate. She said, your idea, you decide what you want. And then execution was very simple. So yeah, it was something that was always that I wanted to do, and ended up doing it. And thank you, Runa and Illusioner. Yeah.
See, we are obviously very, very excited to be a part of this calendar, also part of this event, because it's a labor of love. I think we've all gone through a little bit of hard work, if not too much, but there is a lot of hard work, and especially this lady here, the beautiful lady standing here. She owns the calendar, and she really owns it, because she has been very, very, aggressive in terms of making sure that there is a calendar which is one of its kind, and it doesn't need to have only women in it. Yeah, you can have a calendar with men on it, with men on the cover pages, like I am there on the cover page, and so is Bhumanyu, this very, very good looking man. And it's very kind of him to be here today, because he's met with an accident today. In the day, he's got a crack in his back, and he's still standing here strong. So I'm sure now you know how strong he is. And so she's made it possible. Runa has actually made this possible to have men on the cover of, on both the covers of the calendar. And she's managed to get us on board, she's managed to get Ronnie Sequeira on board, and it is her conviction because of which we are here today. And it's for you to see the result. Once you see the results, once they unveil the poster here, you'll know how much of hard work this woman has put in to make this calendar happen. And it's also going to be the first calendar of 2019 that is being launched. So it is unique in more than one way.
Always people more concentrate on women, so this lady is concentrating on us. Yeah, so
and not that concentrating on women is a bad thing.
Yeah, exactly. I didn't mean that, like I can't speak much. Yeah, so that's what, so like, you know, whatever the women are getting importance, she's giving to the men. And what I need to say is, like, why should, as everybody says, why should always men have fun? So this calendar is basically for women as well, because all the men are featured, hot men, and this time the concept is completely different. So it's like, couples, So it's like cosplay attires with the gentleman and having a luxurious bike. So it's all about that. जब रूना ने बोली शी टोल्ड मी लाइक शी शूटिंग विद डुकाटी एंड जेंटलमैन इट्स अ कंप्लीट न्यू होल न्यू कॉन्सेप्ट यू नो सो एंड द कॉस्प्ले गर्ल्स सो इट वाज लाइक आई वाज एक्साइटेड या
सो बुमन्यू वाज देयर इन माय लास्ट ईयर कैलेंडर आल्सो एंड आई समहाउ वांटेड हिम टू बी दिस हियर दिस टाइम ऑन माय कैलेंडर कवर ही इज ऑन द बैक कवर ऑफ द कैलेंडर रीजन बीइंग Sudhanshu Pandey has always been my idol. I've been seeing him and I always told my mom that, you know, the moment I go to Bombay, the first person I want to meet is Sudhanshu because I found him very good looking and hot. So Sudhanshu is someone whom I was very upset when I heard he's married. So but then, yeah,
I feel so insecure.
Yeah. Because when I requested Bhumanyu to be in the calendar this year, the first question he asked me,
I feel embarrassed for a change today.
Who is the other male model? And when I said Sudhanshu, he flatly refused. Sorry, Runa, this time I'm not there in the calendar. So I said, no, please understand you're on the back cover with Binafsha on the calendar. And then he said, no, I will meet Sudhanshu first. If I feel comfortable because he's a big man, I will have to figure out. They met on the media launch and there he said that now I am on.
So much of love and kindness here today. I'm totally overwhelmed. Thank you so much. Totally overwhelmed.
You must be feeling really responsible, obviously, working with veteran like Sudhanshu. And you feel he's responsible. What was your whole experience working with Sudhanshu?
Sudhanshu, he's a fantastic human being, first of all. And like, you know, I thought he might be having a lot of attitude or something. Because, you know, when you see the pictures, he had a very strong features and like I thought he might be rude, but he's really a very sweet person. And I don't think I have ever met any celebrities who is so sweet.
No, I think Bhumanyu is just being very, very kind. And I think he's a very, very, very good looking man. And I think he's India's answer to the Aquaman, if I'm not wrong. I think he's a very good looking guy. And he's fantastic. I'm sure when you see the poster, you'll know how good he looks on the poster. And it's not just me or anybody. I think it's a joint effort. It's a teamwork, and it takes a lot of conviction and a lot of determination and focus to be able to put together something like this. So all I can say is that it's all of us put together. It's all the teamwork and the love that we've shared.
Yeah, and in fact, one of my sponsors, in fact, two of them, Kong Nutrition and Ducati and Baka Buki, told us that they want Bhumanyu on board. Reason being, he resembles Carl Rogo. So I was like, who? I'm a very Bollywood kind of a person. So I was like, who is Carl Rogo? So I didn't know who was Carl Rogo. So then I went back to him and I said, can you show who's Carl Rogo? And when the picture came out, I said, okay, now I can relate to why my sponsors wanted him to be there. So yeah, thank you so much, Bhumanyu, for being on the cover.
Thank you
and
so much.
And Sudhanshu, thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
वेरी एक्साइटेड कि रूना ने आज हम लोग यहाँ पे आए हैं एंड क्या हो रहा है और कैलेंडर लॉन्च है. मैं यहाँ आई हूँ और एक से एक मॉडल मेल फीमेल सब मॉडल्स हैं एकदम स्मार्टी और ओके सो हाय हेलो आई एम गुड इज Bhumanyu ही इज Bhumanyu या सो ही इज डूइंग कवर पेज और इज वेरी स्मार्ट and I like to congratulate Runa ke 2019 ka ye calendar hai and hum log yahan aaye hain.
Binafsha bhi hai Bhumanyu ke saath.
Binafsha bhi hai, ka very she is coming. Binafsha ke saath mein ye kiya hai and is very handsome, charming. Yeah, thank you. And I like you.
Thank you so much and I like you too.
Okay. aur main chahti hu ki sab log ye calendar
अभी हम लॉन्च कर रहे हैं,
अभी लॉन्च करने वाले हैं कैलेंडर, और आप देखिए इट्स फैंटास्टिक. इसके डिज़ाइन मुझे बहुत अच्छी लगी, स्पेशली यू लुकिंग सो नाइस ऑन कैलेंडर, एक्चुअली एवरीवन, बट तुम्हारी बात ही कुछ अलग है.
राखी, तो हम आपको देखेंगे उना के साथ नेक्स्ट ईयर 2019 कैलेंडर.
अरे मैं तो ऐसे ऐसे पोज दूंगी, रुना यू डोंट नो. या वी शुड डू टुगेदर, यू नो. हां मैं, यू नो,
नेक्स्ट ईयर फिर से.
हां नेक्स्ट ईयर 2020 जी, तब तक तो मेरी शादी भी हो जाएगी. और मेरा अच्छा कैलेंडर होने वाला है 2020 में. मैं बुक हूँ, राइट,
बुक्ड,
टोटली बुक्ड हूँ, और बहुत अच्छा लगने वाला है. इतना हॉट हो रही हूँ मैं, इतने एक से हैंडसम डूड है यहाँ पर, ओह माय गॉड. सो ओके, एसी वैसे चालू करवाओ यार.
श्योर श्योर, थैंक यू सो मच. थैंक यू, आई रियली लव्ड राखी एट इन अ शॉर्ट नोटिस में शी केम फॉर द लॉन्च. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर कमिंग राखी.
नहीं, इट्स विराट, एनीथिंग फॉर यू. एंड बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है, एंड ये कैलेंडर जरूर देखिए, इट्स अमेजिंग.
थैंक यू.
मैंने तो हमेशा किंग फिशर के कैलेंडर देखे थे, किंग, हाँ, वुमेन ओरिएंटेड किंग फिशर्स के ही कैलेंडर्स मैंने देखे थे. एंड आई एम हैप्पी नाउ कि अब आप कैलेंडर्स आप लोग आपने बनाए.
ये मेल कैलेंडर किंग फिशर फीमेल में, हाँ, वी आर मोर, वी आर फोकस्ड,
क्वीन फिशर, क्वीन फिशर. और क्वीन फिशर में वो फंस गए मिस्टर मालिया. सो मिस्टर मालिया फंस गए, मिस्टर वालिया इज हियर. सो वेरी कॉन्ग्रेचुलेट, और ये तुम्हारा हिट होने वाला है बहुत ज़्यादा.
थैंक यू सो मच.
ये तो टॉप मॉडल है ही है, नो डाउट. इसके बाद रणवीर, रणबीर सभी आने वाले हैं, शाहरुख,
बिल्कुल. नेक्स्ट ईयर तो आप ही आ रहे हो,
सारा सब. हाँ, मैं किसके साथ करूँगी?
आपने अभी तो चुना.
हाँ, मैं इन्हीं के साथ, बट आई डोंट वेयर ज़्यादा कपड़े, मैं नहीं पहनती हूँ, सोच लेना.
नहीं, कोई बात नहीं,
ठीक है. थोड़े से कपड़े कम देना मुझे.
श्योर,
ओके. सो सी यू नेक्स्ट टाइम, है ना. लव यू ऑल,
कांग्रेचुलेशंस. थैंक यू.
I'm very, very, absolutely very delighted to be here, and I really wish Runa all the best, and she's doing a great job, because men's calendar is something very new, because always women had been featuring in the calendar, and this is Runa's like second calendar, because first calendar I was associated with her at third, maybe, because second calendar I did a teaser, and she invited me. She's a wonderful woman who always support men, and there are less people, usually, you know, we designers always, people say, okay, women's clothes and women's glamour is much more like important to just impress the clients and impress people, but I think this is a very good initiative she has taken by promoting men in India, because men are hot, you cannot ignore them, because of the men, woman looks very beautiful, and because of the woman, men look very beautiful. So she's doing a great job by promoting a calendar and promoting Indian male models.
You have very good looking men on your right, what do you have to say about that?
I'm very upset with him, he didn't come for my show and he's come for the calendar launch.
Sorry.
You know, it's all right. He sent me a, no, Sudhanshu and me go a long way, and I'm going to shoot my next collection, and yes, is he featuring in the calendar too?
He's in the cover.
He's in the cover?
He's on the cover, he's on the back cover.
Wow, he'll always be there, he'll always be in my house. But the thing is this, but is he with the clothes or without clothes?
Unfortunately, I'm with
clothes. Yes. Runa's calendar is usually a very bold calendar. She is a very unapologetic, and she creates a statement there.
So this time, I wanted the girls to go bold.
Yes.
So the girls are in very less clothes, and the men are in tuxedos.
Oh, lovely. So this is another thing you think. Oh, lovely. So I wish you all the best.
Thank you so much. Yes. Thank you.
And I wish this calendar to be also very well.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Congratulate Runa for her second launch of a calendar. It's so ironic that even last year was Rohit who did the launch for Runa, and I was there for the show, and because I was traveling a lot, and that particular day I was in Mumbai, and today is again the day when I'm in Mumbai and I'm again for the second launch. So I wish Runa all the best. I think Runa always brings me to her calendar launch, which is fantastic.
Seen this Luna's calendar, it's been good, and few of my models friends are also in the calendar. I think it will be a great success.
Thank you.
हमारा कैलेंडर बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है हमारे लिए, एंड वी रियली एक्साइटेड टू शो यू गाइस व्हाट वी गॉट फॉर यू, बिकॉज नॉट आई वुड से वी वर्कड हार्ड, इट वाज जस्ट मोर लाइक अ रियली फन एक्सपीरियंस. जो केमिस्ट्री, जो एंड जस्ट वी जस्ट हैड अ जॉब ऑफ लुकिंग हॉट, तो वी वर ओके विद इट.
एंड
you can see it.
You can look at all.
And him.
So, kitna exciting tha is pure calendar shoot ke liye.
Super excited. In fact, maine jab apni journey start bhi nahi ki thi, tab maine ek Parsi jo meri community hai, unke liye calendar kiya tha. So we had all the lovely Parsi models and actresses in the cover, in the calendar, I mean. And it was brilliant, you know. That was the first thing I did, and I realized that this is my calling. I love to do these things. So that was my stepping stone, not for TV, but for me to understand ki mujhe ye karna hai. You know, I'm interested in looking good, looking hot, and just working it, you know.
Har kisi ka month ek special hota hai. Aapke liye kaun sa month special hai jo aap pasand karte hai?
Because my birthday month is, but I mean,
you are not in October. For the calendar, which is
for the calendar, Jan, because I would always like to be on the top of the.
I now want to ask Pinaksha, how was your experience working with Bumanyu?
My experience working with Bumanyu and Rona was great. Actually, in fact, when the first time she called me, Aurum Mile, and we had such a good time. Wow. So we met at Starbucks Infinity. And you were just laughing, you know. हमने शायद काम के बारे में 5 minutes बात की होगी and important 5 minutes और बाकी सब you were just laughing and Bumanyu has been great. So I met him at we met first for the interview and just like a little interview before the calendar, before we shot for the calendar, and it was great. So it was lovely to shoot with him, and it was lovely.
तो नहीं एक्चुअली फीचर हुआ, फीचर ये दोनों हुए हैं और मैं इन दोनों को सपोर्ट करने आया हूँ एंड स्पेशली हर बिकॉज इट्स आफ्टर ऑल हर एंड थैंक यू फॉर इनवाइटिंग मी एंड इट्स अ क्रेजी कैलेंडर शूट विच इज हैपनिंग एंड द कवर इज इट्स एक्सप्लिसिट बच्चे मत देखना आंखें बंद कर लेना अपनी राइट बिल्कुल
आर यू यूजिंग दैट पिक्चर फॉर जैन ओ माय गॉड
प्लीज यूज दैट इट्स एन अमेजिंग पिक्चर एंड आई थिंक दे बोथ
आर फॉर किड्स
इट्स नॉट फॉर किड्स एंड दे हैव टच द इंटरनेशनल मार्केट दे डेफिनेटली ट्राइड एंड दे हैव
ट्राइड टू ब्रेक स्टीरियोटाइप्स इज व्हाट आई
एंड इट्स नॉट दैट इजी गाइस ट्रस्ट मी इट्स नॉट दैट इजी
नॉट एवरीबॉडी हैज द गट्स
दिस फीचर किया गया है
It's both the people actually. मैंने जब कैलेंडर इनका फोटो देखा तो बहुत दोनों बहुत ही अच्छे लग रहे हैं तो मैं नहीं बोलूँगा दैट इज जस्ट फॉर हिम और फॉर हर दोनों ही बहुत कॉम्प्लीमेंट कर रहे हैं इट्स अ वेरी हॉट पिक्चर्स दे हैव गॉट आउट केमिस्ट्री बहुत ऑन पॉइंट है दोनों का दैट्स अमेजिंग टू सी यू नो दे हैव किल्ड इट नाउ सो यस
दैट्स इट बोथ ऑफ देम आर हर्ट टुडे
एक ने पैर तोड़ा है एक ने
कमर तोड़ी
आई एम इंजर्ड ऑन माय लेफ्ट लेग माय ईयर इज डैमेज्ड एंड ही जस्ट गॉट योर टू ओके परफेक्ट मेंट टू बी
थैंक यू
थैंक्स गाइस थैंक यू
Illusioner का मैं पार्ट रहा हूँ शुरू से इनफैक्ट दिस इज़ द थर्ड ईयर अरुणा इज़ अ वेरी वेरी डियर फ्रेंड ऑफ माइन एंड मेरे से मतलब शुरुआत किया पहली बार जब हुआ था तो आई वॉज अ पार्ट ऑफ इट इन एवरी वे एंड इवन लास्ट ईयर दिस ईयर इवन माई टैलेंट मैनेजमेंट हैज़ टू आर्टिस्ट इन दिस Bumanyu इज़ अ वेरी डियर फ्रेंड ही इज़ अमेजिंग ही इज़ ऑन द कवर लास्ट ईयर ऑल्सो ही वॉज ऑन द कवर ही इज़ लुकिंग मिलियन बक्स आई वुड से दैट Pinaksha इज़ देयर आर मॉडल आर वी Anmol, everybody is there, so it's like doing for a family, coming for a family event. It's a lot of fun apparently doing, you know, coming here. So I love the entire concept what Runa has conceptualized. She's very hardworking, and I'm waiting for the launch. I want to see the hot pictures what Playboy jo bhi usne concept banaya, and I'm totally looking forward for it.
Thank you so much.
Hello.
साल है तो नई चीज़ें नई कॉन्सेप्ट है और बहुत अच्छा होगा बिकॉज मज़ा आएगा वो गवर्नमेंट के कैलेंडर्स देख देख के थक गए थे ना तो ये कुछ कलरफुल होगा मज़ा आएगा ज़्यादा नहीं बट अभी जब एंड होने आ रहा है तभी हम देख रहे हैं बिकॉज इंटरेस्टिंग हो जाता है हुएवर यू थिंक यू नो दे आर देयर इन द फाइनल लिस्ट ऑफ द सर सो बहुत मज़ा आ रहा है
बात करें इस चैनल में बिनाक्षा है कुमारियो है सिद्धार्थ है तो क्या कह
मतलब और क्या, सब मिलके लाइक रेनबो बन गया है, कलरफुल है. एंड आई विश देम ऑल द लक. एंड ये बहुत हिट हो, जैसे एल्बम हिट होते हैं, फिल्म हिट होते हैं, ये कैलेंडर हिट हो और हर साल एक एक नया आए कॉन्सेप्ट के साथ.
थैंक यू. थैंक यू.
हेलो एवरीवन, वी आर सो प्राउड टू हैव सच अ बिग बैंड House of Party and look at it, such a big brand. We have full support to their calendar launch, which is called the Illusioner. Thank you.
So what are the plans of Hop for the New Year's and for Christmas?
So we have very multiple plans and quite interesting plans, since you know House of Party is so booming now in the city of Mumbai. And we have special designed menus and specially designed events curated especially for Christmas and New Year, which is going to be so interesting and way apart from the others in Mumbai.
Definitely it's good, it's sounding very good actually. And most fashionable, stylish. मेंस का जो कैलेंडर जो किया है वो बहुत अच्छा होगा, और उसमें जो भी मॉडल्स वगैरह होंगे वो भी बहुत अच्छे होंगे. तो मुझे लगता है इंटरेस्टिंग ही होगा समथिंग.
Definitely, I'm very excited about this concept actually. All the time when you say calendar, people think about girls. So about men's, yeah, of course, it's a matter of pride for all of us. And of, I'm sure that this would be the best and best of the best calendar. So wait for the launch of it. We are going in to see the launch.
Unusual thing that I've seen is it's an all men's calendar, Illusioner 2019, which I'm given to understand is the first edition of this is the third edition of Kicker Actions, but this is the year I think which is when it's going to make a huge impact. You know, all of us have grown with this illusion that illusions never change into something real, but this is an effort to convert something which is unusual into reality, which is an all-men's calendar. So I wish Illusioner is going to make a huge impact in 2019.